This mob is after a dead man.
Mirabeau, the traitor!
Mirabeau, fallen leader of the Republic and of the Assassin Brotherhood, has been publicly disgraced. Negotiating with the king was a dangerous play, but Mirabeau wanted a peaceful revolution. He paid for it with his life and was given a proper assassin. If the mob gets Mirabeau's relics, the secrecy of the Brotherhood is at risk. Beat them to it and move Mirabeau's relics to a safe location.
For the revolution!
The secret crypt is hidden in the Pantheon's lower levels. Get inside and take a look around.
Whose side are you on?
Let us through!
Okay, careful now. The Templars and their thugs must be crawling all over the place looking for Mirabeau's secret crypt.
That's right.
What was that?
What was that?
Time to find the assassin crypt. You'll have to use Eagle Vision to open it.
He's gaining! Stop him!
That symbol looks like it matches the one on the stone rings. Each one of those rings must spin. Three symbols, three rings. I'm sensing a pattern here. They didn't make it easy, did they? Time to get out of there with the relics before backup arrives.
Some things were not right.
The cavalry has arrived. Looks like you're gonna have to sneak past the whole National Guard.
Okay, next time maybe they should put Mirabeau's relics someplace a little safer.